and thanks for stopping by. Welcome to another episode. In the last episode, we took out a base, we got a new suit, having a lot of fun, and we're just gonna go ahead and jump into it and finish up some side quests, maybe. I know we're gonna catch that pigeon. There's not much around here. That's how I like it. So as soon as something pops up, I'm just gonna go ahead and jump on it and finish it. You know what? Instead of just going to, I guess I just go ahead and go to the mission, and as we make our way down here, then I'll start doing some of these missions. Yeah, let's just go ahead and jump into it. But first we're gonna catch that pigeon. That dirty, disgusting fucking pigeon. I like this suit. Here you go again.
Express grave concern about the risk to civil liberties posed
by the police
department's crime system and their omnipresent towers. But at least the intention is to stop crimes. Now, recently, Spider-Man has been seen tampering with these very towers. And it's reasonable that my loyal listeners suspect he is disabled.
There she goes.
So he can commit his unlawful misdeeds.
Oh,
with impunity.
It would go underneath the building.
He's not your ordinary run-of-the-mill menace. Oh, he's a 12th level kung fu master, 50 moves ahead menace. Which is why I think he's actually hacking into these towers to spy on you and me. Your only defense?
Got him.
Listen to my show. All the time. If he's gonna spy on us, let him hear that we're on to him by listening to me every waking moment.
Sounds pathetic. All right, we're here. Let's see what the doc has to say. We all know this is not going to end well.
Oh, Spider-Man, you're a prick.
Yeah, whatever, homeless dude. No one gives a shit about your pigeons. Get a job. Come on, it's so dark. I can't see anything. I'm blind. Oh, okay, I can see. Really? Why are you putting on a lab coat? Y'all ain't doing shit. I'm gonna steal some of this later. We still haven't addressed that haunt. Peter Parker is homeless right now.
Hey, Doctor.
Hello, Peter. I'll be just a minute.
Wow, look at all this new stuff.
The hell did he do? He did something illegal. Oh, wait, I forgot all about... Where's that thing at? Is it in the lab? It was somewhere. The computer desk with all the shit in it. I think this is it. Nope, that's not it. There was something in here with all this DNA and shit I could do. Well, we can't do anything but go to the mission, so let's go ahead and do that first.
We really need to get better about organizing our workspace.
Yes.
Where did you get all this equipment?
Called in every last favor. Took out a few loans. It's like we're starting over once again. But this time's going to be different.
Nope. Not any different. This is what I'm... Is this
it? You've been busy.
Just getting started. You know... Until now, we've been looking at prosthetics from the wrong perspective. Why restore people to what they were when we can make them better?
Well, hell
no. Okay, I think that should do it.
A masturbating machine. I should get one of those. That is creepy. Uh-oh.
Everything okay?
Fuck that cup.
Damn it! This is all your fault, Norman, you son of a...
Well, I know who you're not voting for in the next election. Sorry. I have a habit of making bad jokes in tense situations.
It was a good joke, Parker. Just a bit of an overreaction on my part.
No, don't worry. Why don't you take a break? I'll clean this up and get us ready for another test.
You gotta feel sorry for the guy. Fucking whole work is ruined.
So, hope you don't mind me asking, but it seems you and Norman have a bit of a history.
We were lab partners in college.
Figures.
Became friends. Decided to start a business. We both had visions of changing the world just in different ways.
Wait, you were at Oscorp when it started?
I'm half the reason it's called Oscorp.
Huh?
In grad school, everyone called us the O's. Add Corp to that, and, well, it is a catchy name.
Well, why'd you leave?
Norman became more and more obsessed with genetics. He started a project I considered unethical. And there was this... Anyway, lawyers got involved. I chose to leave in exchange for a settlement. But that money didn't last very long. I've relied on grants ever since.
Poor guy.
This project doesn't work.
Don't worry. It'll work. Let me just fix this up.
I'll brew some fresh coffee.
All right, here we go.
Be sure to run a diagnostic on the control unit. Could be a short.
Time to do some hacking. Oh, great. Now I gotta fix this shit.
No good. Gotta reroute this circuit.
Okay, I can't remove that. There we go. Locked. Okay, I can take these away. Alright, so I need 5. This is 3. Let's go with the big boy. Oh, wait. Fuck. Okay. And I'm about to overload this bitch. Okay, well, obviously. And we'll just go here and see what happens. All right, it's at 7, so. How do I change this? Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Fuck, I meant to do this. Rotate, reset circuit. No, I didn't mean to reset circuit at all. Fucking dummy. How do I use a negative one? All these are fucking too much. Oh, okay. I got it, you piece of shit. That's too much fucking work. I did not see this right here. Now I'm feel stupid. Feel like an idiot. All right, that's looking better. All right, so I'm at 7. Moved at a 5. There we go.
Why don't you do the honors this time?
Yeah, because I fixed it. Doesn't make much sense for you to take the credit for doing it. How many of those ugly cups do you have?
I think we did it.
Next step, neural interface.
That's a lot of work for you to do by yourself. Sure you can handle it?
Apparently not, judging by today's debacle.
Because I still haven't found another job.
My funds are still...
I know. It's okay. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. What's a few bucks when you're trying to change the world, right?
Everything when you're poor.
Changing the world.
Oh, for God's sake, get some more cups.
Missed call from MJ. Doctor, I need to go, but I'll be back later.
Don't worry, the work will still be here when you get back.
Well, that's not reassuring. Do some damn work. Do this stuff yourself. What's this?
Doc really does want to imagine a better version of man.
Fuck man.
Advanced idea mechanics.
Oh, well.
Doc, are you sure it's a good idea to accept grants from AIM? Their rep is pretty shady.
Beggars can't be choosers, Peter. Once we're on our feet, we'll reevaluate our funding partners.
No, they cannot be choosy. You gotta take what you can get. Steal everything and get out. Fake your death and pretend like it never happened. What's what? Oh, that's a recording. Let's get out of here. Alright, let's go. We got work to do. Nice. Such a sexy spider. I wonder, does it chafe in like the armpits or, you know, crotch? I'm like, does it breathe? Alright, what we got in the area? Nothing. Oh, I'm level 21.
Hey, sorry I missed your call. We still on for dinner?
Dinner? Oh, yeah. I was calling you about something else, but yeah, we should talk over dinner.
The offer still stands for me to come over and cook.
Oh, really? Well, I like to stay crisp. I'm still out, but I'll grab some stuff at the store and let you know when I'm home.
Okay.
Nice. Alright, so where are we going?
Dinner at MJ's. Low expectations. It'll be hard to screw this one up. Guess I'll just freelance for a while until she calls.
Freelance? There ain't shit over here to do. I guess we can make our way over here. Yeah, let's, I guess, take care of this.
Oh, Spider-Man, you're a prince.
Oh, fuck, he called back.
I love these names. Is Sandra happy to see them back?
Well, actually, she's not with us anymore. Can't say you know.
Aww.
Howard, I'm so sorry.
Oh, it's okay. Life's for living, not moving. First thing she told me after the diagnosis. Gotta remind myself that it...
Yep,
she's
bye.
Me on a chase.
No one cares about your
That's
dead wife.
Help me find her.
I just talked to your ass like yesterday.
Into an algorithm?
How did she die
down
like
her likely point
that
of origin?
Quick? Is that it over there? Nah, that's not it. Oh, I see right there.
There you are. I was too late to stop her here.
Such a sneaky kitty.
Give me enough data to pinpoint her hideout.
She really has to start eating better. She's probably off.
Oh, Spider-Man, you're a prince.
Motherfucker. Stop calling me. And I'm just about to get another one.
Is Sandra happy to see them back?
Oh, they got two more.
Actually, she's not with us anymore.
She's dead.
Can't say you know.
Howard, I'm so sorry.
Oh, it's okay. Life's for living, not moving. First thing she told me after the diagnosis. Gotta remind myself of that every now and again. Keep looking, will you?
Oh, fuck.
Find the rest of these birds that really mean a lot. Thanks, Spider-Man.
Fuck these birds. Can't you just catch anyone? Oh, fuck, he's leaving. Come on, come on, come on. Cut it off. Oh, shit. Oh, damn it, I got stuck. Fuck. It's not over yet.
I got an interesting tip today. Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino?
Come on, get it. Oh,
apparently,
man.
Last night, he almost escaped from his cell in the raft.
Got him. All right, let's go ahead and
no one there
do another base.
No, but they assure me he's been relocated.
These bases are fun. I like them. I like them a lot. I might redo them
now,
on like a harder difficulty or something.
But isn't the whole point? point of them that they're.
They should have like a survival mode where they just keep coming.
Hi.
Your mother.
We can fight or hear me out. We can barbecue.
A perfect dodge. Oh, you bitch. Alright, that takes care of him. Perfect takedown. I'm gonna send your ass off the roof. And just swing back like a boss.
Getting brisk out here. And without further ado.
Alright, let's take these bitches out. Show them who's boss. Don't nobody mess with Spider-Man. Don't nobody move in this town and get away with it.
MJ, I'm at location number 2. Can you believe these demons wear their masks just like walking around? Let's make for confusing staff meetings.
I'll try to figure out their operation while you throw a wrench into it.
Alright, I gotta do 3 stealth takedowns and throw 10 enemies. Fuck, he almost saw me. Well, I need 1 more. Okay, I can take him out and that'll be 3. That take care of that. Now I just gotta throw 10 enemies. Oh shit. Now how do I throw 10 enemies? Oh, I had the whole triangle. Okay, yeah, I forgot. That's 1. Hold on for a second, I'm busy. That's 2. Bitch, back up off me.
No, I am.
Damn, who the fuck grenade? Alright. Oh, there he is. Bitch. Alright, where's everybody else at? I need a couple more. Swing, bitch! Damn it. I got a lot more to do. I'm probably forgetting how to. Can you chill, bro? Damn, dude. Alright, take care of him.
You must be the JV team.
Bitch. You know what? Fuck it. Let's just take these dudes out. Alright, we got 4 more. Okay, where's everybody else at? Oh, there they go. Ciao. Okay, wave 4. There we go.
Good. Cause these other guys, not impressive.
Let's go up top.
That place is supposed to be a bespoke furniture manufacturer.
From what I can see, it's more like illegal weapons. And this might come as a shock, but I don't think they're really bespoke.
The hipster assassins are gonna be so disappointed.
One more. There's 1 more of these hoes. And I can have some fun.
A thing of beauty.
Damn it. I should have waited.
Oh, no, wait. It is that I'm not glad to see more of you.
Hey, come over here. Dang it. Bye. And
more demons. I don't suppose we can settle this with some fruit pies.
How'd that mine not go off? There we go. It just went off. Behind you. All right. Yeah. And I'm just gonna light these bitches up. Oh, he shot me right in my face. I'm about to die. I was waiting to do that. You know what? Hold up. Damn camera. Alright, that should be all of them.
MJ, call the police. I've got the place secured.
Nice job. Anytime we can get guns off the street, it's a win.
Nice. All right, let's get out of here. I can get a new suit. Yeah, I'm gonna get a new suit. So many suits. Shit, I'll probably be able to go through all the suits and play as some more again. The ones I wanna like, do over. Let's get another suit. Synchronizes nano mesh particles to unleash a devastating wave of negative energy. This is gonna look fun.
Hey, MJ.
Now where am I going?
I picked up a bunch of stuff at the store. Can't wait to see what you come up with.
Swinging over now. Prepare to be amazed.
All right, so there's nothing else here. So let's just go back to the mission. Shit. Do it. Oh, look at this outfit. Oh my God, this is beautiful. This is one of my favorite ones so far. Well, we got a long way. Hopefully, we'll see some crime along the way. But there ain't shit else in this city. I got all the landmarks. I got all the backpacks. Got all the black cats. Only got two left. Do some tricks. Do some easy XP.
Twirl.
I should jump off like.
Unit 1043,
there we go.
Additional officers requested near Flatiron.
Oh, there he goes again. Talking that shit.
Oscorp does research and development for the military. Are the demons after experimental weapons? If I was a psychotic cult, I would be. I wonder where they got the idea. What highly visible figure has made a career out of fighting madmen with lethal experimental technology like flight suits,
like Batman, he does the same thing.
Gigantic scorpion tail.
What you got going over here?
No, don't say the name. I just ate.
I did not see me.
Sleep it off.
Landing ball. Doodles got higher.
Where's all the enemies at? Let's use this power. Awesome. Shoot him. Damn, that police officer was gonna knock his ass out. Where's the rest of them at? Oh, okay. He was right there.
Really wish these guys weren't so hostage happy.
Fuck that bonus. Alright, let's go. That's my name. What is that one? Nope, that's not it. I was looking for something. I'm not seeing it. Dude, what's the newsstands at? I got some of them I need to knock out. And nope. Fuck. Come on. Sorry, dude. Your delivery is going to be a little bit late. Oh, we got another cram over here. Don't take a picture of me.
The demon. Okay, the people in the top floor apartments are really annoyed with you right now.
Three. Okay. Suba. Knock their ass off the roof. Oh, that was fun. All you gotta do. Dude, I'm right here. Damn.
No need to thank me, stable dudes. Although it's kind of rude you didn't.
Alright. There we go. Right here. Alright, is this Mary Jane's? Yeah, I think this is Mary Jane's house. Let's go have some fun. Look at that suit. It's beautiful. Just beautiful. Wait for the close up. Wait for the money shot. Oh, wait.
Peter. You are not going to believe what happened. So you know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ.
I know. But wait.
Is that a game token?
Just listen.
Okay, we could have just went straight to the flashback, but whatever. Come on, Spider-Man. Spit that game. Get your woman back earlier in the day. That's not very helpful.
This is the address Pete found. Men are all carrying firearms. What is this place?
How the hell did she even get in there?
Might be something inside that connects this to Lee.
I hope she brought a gun.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Bet it was happy.
Alright, some others can be pushed to the left or right to distract enemies. There's a ghost in here. Don't mind me.
Martin Lee's really paying the boss?
She should at least have a stun gun, some mace. Is that somebody?
Need to get into that office.
How the fuck am I gonna get in there? Okay, I'm supposed to go this way.
What are they building? Is this all for Lee? Be careful.
Hey, I heard something.
You ain't hear shit, go away. I was reading the description and all I heard was, look, it's shiny. I should walk into these boxes. And then I read the description, avoid walking in the boxes. And I'm like, oh, fucking well. Come over here, you dumbass guard.
I heard something.
Yeah, you heard me push that shit over.
Easy does it.
Who just has a bunch of empty boxes here?
What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
A big ass vehicle? A tank?
Where is it? I swear I left it over.
Your mother's wheelchair? Haha, big old bitch. Alright. How the hell am I gonna get over there?
The hell?
Yo,
oh, I fucked up.
There? 316 socket driver.
Wait!
No, don't rape me! I thought if I pressed the button real quick, then he wouldn't see me, but I was wrong. No telling what they did to her.
I swear I left it over here. Yo, who's there? Yo, has anyone seen the 316
side? Well, shit, I could have pressed the button and left.
Just messing with my head.
Now, how in the hell am I gonna get distract him?
Hey, when do we get a new recip saw?
Oh shit. Where'd the other dude go?
Hey, anyone pick up more beer after our last run?
Later.
What is this? Some kind of military hardware?
Where did I even get this stuff from?
Office must be to my right.
Oh shit.
Be careful through here.
I'm just going for it. If I get lucky, I get lucky. If I get spotted, I get spotted. These are some pathetic ass bikers.
These barrels seem important. Alchemax. Why is that so familiar?
It's Acme cream. That's how you know it.
What's in these?
Why are you talking? Damn! That's a big ass dude.
Tombstone.
You're right, Rick. Won't notice. Cause it won't be there.
God damn it!
Go for the gun!
I said I'll fix it!
You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break.
That's one way to commit suicide. Oh, damn.
Such a disappointment.
Damn.
Now I need a new welder.
Cold-blooded! So fucked up to die under a man's boot like that, like a bug.
Need to get into that office.
You need to get the hell out of here. That's what you need to do.
Come on now.
Someone there.
Oh shit, I fucked up again. Man, I be trying to rush shit. I need to slow down. I'd be trying to cheese that shit. Cheese it!
Where's that wrench?
Alright, let's do this again. Oh, fuck.
Come on now.
Shut the door. Get in there.
Made it.
Alright, cool. We're inside. A little finesse. There we go.
Blueprints. An APC. This is what they're building for Lee. But why does he need an armored vehicle?
To get the bomb in there.
GPS trackers.
Oh.
What's Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear for my office.
Time to go.
Whew. That was close. Almost got messed up.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice.
What was that?
Thanks. Oh.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is... whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
Mm.
The chicken curry. Just needs some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The Great Dumpling Catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I know, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Well, time for sex.
Yeah. So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Oh.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves devil's breath. Whatever that is.
Yeah. Google it.
I'll dig into it.
That's what he said.
Geek. So I was thinking, what if we teamed up?
What, you want to be my sidekick? Like a spider girl? Spider woman.
No.
Woman.
Well, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again.
How you burn shit that quick?
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
Hmm. That sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
That motherfucker whipped.
What do you want me to do?
A couch is fine.
See you later.
Yeah.
I would have left them clothes on the fucking stove. That's how I do it. Let them bitches burn. I'm Spider-Man. I ain't got time to pick up my clothes. Mary Jane tripping. Look at that suit. It's all glimmering and shiny. Alright, so where am I? Damn, I'm level 20.
Hey, it's me.
No, 21. No, 22.
Curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer at Oscorp. Single. Known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Cause it sure feels like we are.
Partners. Sounds good.
Okay. See ya, partner.
Hope it's partners with benefits. Oh, let's take a look at the map. Whew. All right, so it's nothing on it. When the fuck am I ever gonna get on this side of the town? It's a lot of stuff over here I haven't even seen yet. We might have to just take a little detour and just go down and check it out. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. But I'm gonna do that in the next episode. So thanks for stopping by. Been a pleasure. If you like, give it a like and subscribe for more content coming out. It's been a pleasure having you here, and I enjoy your company.